This just in, Governor Cuomo hits the brakes on e-scooters in New York. Today, the governor vetoed legislation that would have legalized dockless e-scooters and electric bikes statewide. Mr. Cuomo said he cannot support the bill until it requires riders to wear helmets. The governor cited helmet requirements as one of several safety issues that were left out. He said he expects to sign an improved micromobility law in the 2020 session.